Hey guys, it's Yon. Welcome back to the Yon Gaming Show and some more Diablo 1 Belzebub mod. Where we left off, we were in a tunnel. I went through a tunnel, killed some worms, went into a secret area and killed a bunch of mages and got a bunch of books and stuff, and I cleaned all that up and I walked back through, picked up everything. It was all stuff to sell, so. But now, here we are, going down to level 15. We're almost there. What do we got down here now? More of the knights. Well, a trap anyway. Oh, what are we fighting now? Azure Drake. You know, I should be using that scroll of information. There we go. Now we can see what we're fighting. Drakes, knights. Yeah, it looks like just drakes and knights. I'll be fine with that, because then we don't have to deal with the succubus anymore. I guess these guys will do their spitting as the range attack this time. Getting good XP off them though. Surrounded. What do you mean not enough mana? Come on now. Don't be like that. You're just gonna stand there. So far. Actually, now that I think about it, let's just quickly run to town, because it seems like every time we go to a new floor, new quests open up. So let's take a look, see if we got any new quests. No. Oh, yeah. There we go. Gillian.
Pray your pardon, but I have something to tell you that you may find interesting. It was the strangest thing. While drinking at the tavern, Farnham was rambling about something called Azure Wrath. He also said something about a fallen angel. It was hard to understand him because he was very drunk and disoriented, but I seem to remember something about a key in a barrel. He also kept covering his face and repeating the word Iswal over and over again.
Hmm. Okay.
Hello, my friend. Farnham has taken to drinking quite heavily since his encounters in the lab.
I mean, I would too.
But within the ramblings of this drunken man rests a legend well steeped in myth and mystery. Sit for a moment, my friend.
All right.
And let me tell you of Iswal and Azure Wrath. The saga of Iswal takes place during the lost battles in Hell. Iswal was an angel who was given charge of the holy rune blade, Azure Wrath. Leading a daring assault on the Hellforge, Iswal was set upon by hundreds of blackened demons and was fatally wounded. The fiends cast the dying angel into a dark pit where the powers of chaos transformed him as he drowned in a whirlpool of burning blood.
Oh, yeah?
Evil possessed Iswal. The feathers of his wings burned away to reveal leathery skin and horns ripped through the flesh of his head. When when he finally arose from that black pit, Izwal was an angel no more. Transformed into a creature of evil, he was once again given charge of Azeroth, assuring that the blade would never again be used against the denizens of hell.
Okay. So... oh. Since we're here...
Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen.
Let's...
well, what can I do for you?
Sell some stuff. Sell. Sell. Okay, and... we're still full with the extra couple of potions that we found in there. Okay, so now we have a quest. And quests are good because quests give us stuff. Alright, so now we need to find this fallen angel. Let's see if he's down here somewhere. Oops, that was not what I wanted to do. That's what I wanted to do. Oh, we're fighting steel lords now, not just the regular knights. That's where the level upgrade went. Okay. Knockback. Bam, bam, bam. It's like playing a steel drum. Okay, we're getting there. We're getting there. We got this. We got this. Come on, guys. Ow, ow, ow. Oh, ho, 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 ho. Ooh, good thing I put that town portal there. They hit a lot harder than I thought they were going to. Okay, so... you go there. You go there. Actually, I might as well just drink one of you, because... because we're out of mana. Well, we're out of mana. And maybe... just maybe... we'll put another one of... you down, and let's go get those Azure Drakes, the ones that stomp my head in. There we are. Oh, it's because of the cold.
Not enough mana.
Come on. Hit him. There, jeepers. Wow. Those guys, that cold. Like, I'm swinging slow already with the mace. Yeah, just trying to keep myself alive. I used every single health potion I had. Holy cow. Alright, let's keep moving here. Go pick up our... pick up our wallet that we dropped over here. Ouch. having a feeling we're gonna come in contact with that fallen angel pretty soon, because we're almost halfway into the. Cold again. Oh, that's why. Big bad dude. What did I pick up from him? Man, that cold really takes away my advantage of hitting hard, because I can barely hit him when that cold ability or the buff or whatever hits me. Ouch. Oh, come on. Wow. It's like trap after trap after trap now. It's a trap. We'll just do this, do this, do this. So at least I'm closer to where I was. Still have my... Oh, there's floor 16, so... We've got to be close. Well, if we're getting close, maybe I'll run back to town and get some more potions. Because if we run into that angel, we're not going to be doing... I'm not going to do so well.
You, my friend.
Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen. Well, what can I do for you?
Whole lot of nothing. Okay, we'll just repair and move on. Yeah, we're getting close. Look at all these guys.
Not enough mana.
Oops, I thought I got it over there. Thought for sure this is where that angel dude was gonna show up. Book of lightning. Book of lightning wall, thank you. rushing this floor right now. More skillful. Spells increase 2 levels. Thank you. Did that take the name guy out too? 900 gold, yeah, man. Must have. Well then. I'll take that. Come on. Not very many of you left. What would suck is if they just all of a sudden all found me. That's what, just like a big wave of guys, the last guys in the map. I think we've almost cleared the map. We're getting close to back to where we started. Okay, so have we walked the full length? Okay, so where is this guy? Do we not fight him on this floor, maybe? Is he on level 16 with Diablo? Maybe? I guess? Oh, wait. What's this here? It's pretty bright over there. Which usually means that's an aim guy. I know I've said that a couple of times now, but I'm getting paranoid. Well, you know what, guys? I can leave this episode here, and then when we come back, we will talk to Larsh Dannanen. But thanks so much for watching, guys. I really appreciate it. Let me know how I'm doing in the comments. And as always, happy gaming.